many people think if it's dark outside, there is nothing to be seen, but that's not true. For us, doing a photograph is a long process.
Sometimes we are looking many days before we make a picture.
We really love to explore landscapes that are free from human impact.
We are looking for extreme climate and weather situation because the landscape is formed from the weather.
We try not to work against the weather, but we try to embrace it and let it become part of the photograph. For us, it's very important not to spoil where we are shooting, to leave no traces. We just want to introduce subtle changes or do subtle additions to honor the landscape as it is. In ordinary life, there are so many fleeting moments. Photography is all about pick a moment to hold it, to embrace it, and to make it a permanent thing of your life.
Painting with the light torches is similar to painting with a pencil or a brush. The difference is you don't see what you are painting. You have to imagine what you are doing.